back on Destruction. Main event coming up next. It's Capone now going to Lance Burton's locker room. Or whoever's locker room, because all the locker rooms look pretty much the same. Words from Burton. I don't think we've ever seen this side of Burton ever. The violent side. Ladies and gentlemen, the main event is coming up, and it's coming up next.
Are you ready for the best damn fight of your life? Give me a hell, give me a yell. Stand up right now and give me a hell. She's taking control, pushing the pedal through the floor. I'm begging for more, you better hold on tight. Give me a hell, give me a yell. Stand up right now and give me a hell, give me a yell. Stand up right now, get ready to go.
And we're back, and there is nothing more exciting than the world of CAW. And now, talk about excitement. Here comes the two, probably the two biggest stars in DWA. Well, two of the biggest, let's say. The former heavyweight champion, Capone. And this crowd just, I can barely hear myself talk. This crowd is on their feet, standing for the former champion. Capone is a big fan favorite. Some people don't like him, some people hate him. But man, the guy does get it done, and that's why the fans like him, because he puts his body on the line each and every single night. And will Capone regain his championship match at Summer Heat against Nightwing? He's got to go through a couple people. He's got to go through Burton tonight, and then Elvis Voltage next Thursday, and then he'll have to face the winner of Fang and Bellin if he wants to if he wants a shot at his championship goal.
Here comes the Interstar champion.
second round. One will move on. One, well, will not. Can't put it any more simple than that. Man, you can just feel the tension, the electricity in the ring right now. These two have the utmost respect for each other. It should be a good one. Counter. 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 Oh, man. There's punches and counters by each man. It shows you how tough these guys are. The nice Russian leg sweep. And Burton wasting no time going high risk. Oh, moonsault!
One.
One.
Two.
Two. No. Man. Two are going on a classic. Uh-oh. Nope. Capone now's got him up. Belly to belly. Oh! Capone wasting little time. Taking Burton now. Oh, two shots. Oh, gut wrench powerbomb there. What's the leg?
One.
One, two,
two.
No, kick out by Burton. Burton will not be defending his Interstar Championship at Summer Heat. That match has not been made unless it's made later on. Wait a minute. Yeah, he hit it. He didn't botch this week. A round of applause for Burton. He didn't botch that one. First attempt and it connected. And there's a connecting moonsault.
One.
One.
Two.
Two. No. The shoulder up to Capone. Grappled up here. Oh, wait, look at this. Reverse twist of fate. Oh, now Capone on the advantage here. Oh, big club to the back. Grappled up. Look at this, powerbomb. Oh, to a face buster. That could be all. Recover.
One.
One.
Two.
Two. Oh, near fall. Burton just barely gets his shoulder up. Oh, violent throw by Capone. The ropes. Another gut wrench powerbomb. Looks like Burton's down and out. Capone going up top. Capone. Oh, for a diving knee, but missed it. Burton now. Russian leg sweep. That's Burton now. Very impressive moonsault. This little rolling thunder. Nice moonsault again. Hooks the leg.
One.
One.
Two.
Two. No. Oh, nice swinging neckbreaker there. Burton now heading to the top. Magic Spark coming up! Magic Spark!
One!
One!
Two!
Two! No! A near fall yet again! He's got him now, what's he gonna do? Got him up. Oh no. Oh, a huge cradle powerbomb on the outside on the cement floor.
Two. Three.
Burton is down and out here.
Four.
Burton doesn't get up. Capone's going to win by countout.
Five.
Starting to make movements here.
Six.
Capone. Capone. Oh! Dives out of the ring on top of Burton there.
Two.
Capone now. Brush of punches.
Three.